How to insert and add date and time on Microsoft Word tutorial for beginners. Hello guys, so all what you have to do is go to Microsoft Word. This is the home page. Now all what you have to do is so simple. Click on insert and click here on this date and time and choose the format and then click OK. As you can see, it's here. If this video was helpful, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching this video until the end.